bow break, let it come down, crash. Let the sun fade out to a dark sky. Can't say I'd even notice it was absent. 'Cause I could live by the light in your eyes. Unfold before you what I've strung together. The very first words of a
down her current path, so too was Chris. For a while, their paths were in parallel, but all those life events, once again, the good and the bad, caused them to come together at just the right time. And just as she evolved to become part of my family, Sarah and Christopher have become family to one another. Together with Kylie and Macklin, they forge a new journey with adventures and, of course, those very important mundane moments.
Sarah, you've made my brother, Christopher, so very happy over the past 2 years, and I know your lives going forward together after this day will be that of what fairy tales are written.
A dad couldn't have a better daughter than Sarah. The third thing I want to say is we're so proud that she's married Christopher, because I've never had a son, we've never had a son. He's the closest thing to a son, and I love him dearly, and they're the best.
Choose you. I choose.